Why would anybody in their right mind make a tribute video to a little jack-off like Wilkos?